All right, everybody, we finna play NBA 2K17. Paul George. All right, we finna play with the Warriors, and the Warriors play today. I'm finna watch the game and stay cool.
Let's get it.
And I know how to play it already, but some people, they can't get 2K on their phone. You have to buy it. You have to buy it. NBA 2K18, let's get it. Boy, we got this on our phone, but it kind of messes up, but not on my phone. It don't. Stuff hurt. That stuff hurt right there. Hey, my cramp is like feeling better, but out of nowhere, it happened out of nowhere. Let's get it, boy.
Crowd is catching on.
The starting five for our game. Here are tonight's starting lineups. And it's the Suns to start out. Now Bucks up. Warren sinks the triple.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there. Boy, just by his body language, Kevin, you can tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
Here's Booker.
Warren. No good.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more throws than he misses when he's got that much room.
The free throw drops for Pachulia. And that's good as he gets both of the shot. So here's Phoenix. Back to Bledsoe. Here's Booker, guarded by Kerr. Phoenix on defense. It's a 3-point game.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play.
And so here's Phoenix. What's up with Booker? First quarter of play with about a minute and a half gone. Now here's Durant. T.Y. Adams. And here's Russo. Here's Booker. Shot clock at 6. Fires from 18. And the basket good. Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Let's it go with the 3. Curry can't get it to go. Here's Booker. Now here's Lonzo, guarded by Green.
That's terrific defense right there to prevent from converting in close.
Green one side.
A wide open 3. They need much better communication defense.
What's up with that? And Steph Curry with the foul. That's his first foul. Chandler outside. Here's Booker.
Also, there's one other thing I've noticed with him. I mean, he's great at stripping the ball away from you at the last possible moment. That's not an easy play to make, but he seems to have developed a knack for doing just that.
That one is no good. Now here's Webb. McKee with it. Now Chandler defending. Here's Booker. And some very quick points for him on that possession. The Warriors trail. Pass to Ricky Allen. Jacks up a 3. Can't hit. Can't. Here's Booker. He has 5. And here is Knight. Here's Tucker. Shot clock at 5. Fires at the elbow. Inside. Here's Medina. And that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession. Here's Iguodala. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Leandro Barbosa on the way. 1 second left. The shot misses. And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. And welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. More action in store as the players get ready to go, having a nice break to get hydrated with Gatorade. And from what we've seen, guys, from the Suns, what are you thinking so far? The Suns leading. Now Knight. So the whistle blows on the shot and 2 free throws to the contact right there. And that one falls for Knight. Knight hits them both. Here's Iguodala. Pulls up on the way. And he
gets the bucket. And here is Knight. Pass to Dudley. They get a handle. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down. And here are the Warriors now. Trailing by five. Free throw missing. The Suns making a switch here. No good at the stripe this time. Second miss is also. Warren.
Yeah, we got Perry right now. Perry.
Here's Cup. And that's out of bounds. Golden State will retain possession. The Warriors making a switch here. Quarter number two with just over a minute gone. Now Bubbles. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. The finger will finish after bucket. Now here's Curry. He's covered close. It's his first trip to the line.
You know, he really did excel at the stripe. I mean, they couldn't have asked for too much more from him when it came to knocking down free throws.
And he's good on the second.
They've been getting more and more physical as this game has gone along.
And now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second quarter. Back to Bledsoe. Bender hits the jumper and safe.
You know, I think when you've got somebody that open on the perimeter, a good shooter, the kickout's the only choice. They started the game off tortoise-like, but their offense is coming on.
And the Suns making a change here. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. What's up with it? Wyatt so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Pass to Wynn. Now here's Barbosa. Not a lot of room. Just shoot a shoot.
That is not a terrible pass. You'd think they could keep it in back.
Outside Curry. Quarter two and just under 2 minutes gone by. Here's Clark. It's good. This game is all even. Now here's Barbosa. Outside to Barbosa. There's a pick. That's to Barbosa. Cut the bucket, Barbosa.
He's making it look easy scoring out there because he's much more efficient here in the second.
Outside Curry. From outside the arc. The shot no good. Now the Suns take it the other way. What's up with it? He's covered by Thompson. What's up with it? Now Curry. 3-on-3.
Downstairs.
And here's Bledsoe.
He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard.
That's the way.
We've seen Kevin Durant really having a great game. For the lead. Can't get it to go. The Suns go the other way with it. Back to Bledsoe. They set the pick. And it comes off the front of the rim. Outside Curry.
Boy, he's got a nice looking stroke. That almost went in.
Warren, guarded by Green. Tipped away. Right side Green. Side Green. Second half of basketball, just over the plate so far. Bledsoe with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Here's Brooklyn. He's covered by Thompson. The Warriors lead. Caused body contact, looked like a blocking foul, and he was in the shooting motion, so he'll head to the free throw line. Durant hits them both. Third quarter of basketball, about a minute and a half in. Bledsoe outside. Doesn't get the finger. Here's Durant. He has to move. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. What's the left side? What's the right side? Pass to Dudley.
Well, what appears to be an easy 2 points just never materialized.
Left side draw. Good, good.
And he's also one of those guys who just seems to be able to take it up a few notches when there's a game to be won late in the fourth quarter. In other words, he's at his best at winning time.
Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Here's Booker. And the layup's good off the glass.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger off.
And the Suns show us a different look. Iguodala outside. Here's McGee.
Oh, yeah! You can't go under.
The Suns trail. Now, here is Knight. Pass to Dudley. Got that bucket in no time at all. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Here's Iguodala. And another basket for Golden State. Now Knight. Here's Booker. And he can't deserves it with authority. Out of bounds, Phoenix will take possession. And the Suns making a change here. A three off the inbound. That's Fox. Here is Durant. Unloads from 13. He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves. And here is Knight. Here's Tucker. Here's Booker. Another three for Phoenix. Boy, just outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively. Here's Livingston. Great look there, but off target. Obviously, they're evenly matched teams on the inside. The rebound numbers are very light with it. Tucker. Here's Durant. It's a tie game here in Oakland. And thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter play is set to get rolling. It's been a close battle to this point. And so here's Phoenix. Here's the... Clock at six. Warren is covered by Iguodala. Outside Curry. Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
Now, another skill that sets him apart is his success rate on catch and shoot jumpers. It's not every player that has such a great feel for that particular shot.
Now, here is Knight. Now, puts up. Warren. He's covered by Iguodala. Warriors with the rebound. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. And he gets it to go.
Boy, what a header from the field there. They're going to extend that lead if they stay this high.
Time on call off the side. And the Suns making a change here. Here's Booker, defended by Durant. Shot clock at three. A nice shot by Booker. And it's the Warriors with the ball. 3-point lead. Oh, yeah. Along, 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. And here's Lusso. There's the shot.
Okay, you can't guard me.
And it's the Warriors with the ball. Fires from 18. And the Warriors have got two more. Lusso with it. So they will board the bench. And the Suns making a change here. Right side Durant.
He hits the first one, and that gives them a four-point cushion. And so he drops them both. It's a five-point game.
Thank you.
me on my YouTube channel. Like always, I'm trying to get 100 subscribers on YouTube. That's why I keep coming out. Alright then, bye.